Bipolar disorder is a mood disorder. The two poles being a pole which in which there is mania, where a person goes very high, talks more, spends more time doing activities, loses a sense of inhibition, can spend a lot more, can be abusive, can be aggressive, does not require sleep, stays fresh through the day, and is extremely on an overdrive. And this is mania. On the other side of the spectrum is depression, where a person, as opposite of mania, feels low, feels sad, does not feel like doing things, does not do their own activities, is almost down in the dumps. And when a person has these two swings, sometimes having either a manic episode or a depressive episodes, that illness is a bipolar disorder. Bipolar disorder would require medical treatment. It's essentially chemical imbalances which are causing these phases. So you would require what are called as mood stabilizers to ensure that these episodes do not come again and again in your life. And with medications, the role of a psychologist is also very important, where they help in dealing with the situation far better.
When the person is in the depressed phase of the illness, at that time, cognitive behavior therapy works excessively well with the individual, wherein you help them identify their dysfunctional thought patterns, and you help them rectify those thought patterns and bring about changes in their emotions and their behaviors, and help them re-engage with their life's daily activities, wherein they may have lost some interest with them. When the person is in a manic phase, your essential work is with the family instead of with the individual, wherein you help the family make sure that the person is complying to their treatment, because medications would end up playing a far more significant role. Also, another aspect of the treatment with the family tends to be making sure that they are able to help the individual also identify what the trigger points are, and they're able to identify what the markers are which indicate the onset of the episode for the individual.